Hi, welcome to Forbest Academy. Have you ever heard people say, don't look a gift horse in the mouth? The origin of this proverb comes from a person who gives a horse as a gift. However, if you look at a horse's teeth, you can determine whether a horse is old or young. We use this proverb, don't look a gift horse in the mouth, to remind us not to be critical of a gift that we have received. At a restaurant, they treated me to a piece of cheesecake when I finished my meal. I'm not fond of desserts, but you know what they say, don't look a gift horse in the mouth. Thank you for watching. I'll see you again with more interesting proverbs.